CAPeX, or the Pioneer Center for Accelerating P2X Materials Discovery, is a new long-term, large-scale research initiative that's going to help us develop the materials that are needed for the green transition. Materials development, for in particular P2X, is a timely and costly process that takes too long if we're going to meet the severe CO2 emission challenges ahead of us and are going to reach the 2030 targets for CO2 emissions. We hope to bring the discovery time from 20 years into 4 to 5 years at a maximum. We're going to develop new materials for sustainable and scalable production of hydrogen from renewable electricity, but also make liquid fuels and chemicals that we're going to use for transportation, aviation, even make chemicals for the chemical industry, medicine even, or food proteins, by using CO2 from the atmosphere and renewable green electricity. So CAPeX is going to bring together experts from different research disciplines, computer scientists, with electrochemists, with microbiologists and chemical engineers, and they all work together in what we call materials acceleration platforms. These materials acceleration platforms can combine digital twins that allows us to have simulated versions of the materials and systems we're developing, such that we can try new materials, new ways of operating the systems in a digital framework before launching the real simulation.
We want to be able to simulate even at almost atomic level and then put things together into, for example, a fuel cell or electrolyzer, and then be able to apply that also in a system in order to investigate how the fundamental material then is useful in the system. We need computer models, and this is what we call a digital twin. Our hope with CAPeX is for sure that we, in a much faster pace than we ever have seen before, are able to discover new material by the methods we are proposing. So we have an ambition that we, with a factor of 10, is able to come up with new materials compared with how we do it so far. So if we are able to do that, then we also have a much higher probability that we are really finding something which can make a breakthrough in terms of the P2X processes.